The Commercial Art Program at Piedmont Tech offers students real-world, hands-on experience with cutting-edge software and design challenges that will prepare them for a career in a creative marketplace.
At Piedmont Tech in the Commercial Arts Department, we're fortunate in that all of our instructors come from the actual working field, meaning, you know, we did this long before we ever came here. And we have a lot of years of combined experience. You don't have to have, you know, fantastic Photoshop skills, or you don't have to know or understand Illustrator. Those are all things that we teach you when you get here. What we do want is ambition, determination, and intensity. That's what I tell my students when we start class.
When I first came to school, I was scared. Didn't know what I was getting myself into, but as I came to class, got to know the instructors, the administration, stuff like that, there's a lot of support. I feel at home here. I'm going to be sad when it's time to leave.
Some of the courses that you will take within the program is computer graphics, typography, design, illustration. You'll learn different techniques as far as drawing is concerned, as far as creating your illustrations. You will learn how to do cross-hatching. You will learn about shading. You will learn how to use different media such as pen and ink, charcoal, pastels, graphite pencils.
Because I was interested in photography, already having a photography business in Greenwood, and I was looking to help myself grow my photography business. And since joining the photography program, I have seen an incline in my business. I've seen growth in my work.
When you're looking at a design curriculum, although your primary interest may be photography, you want to make sure that you get some exposure in the other areas as well, because you become significantly more marketable in the community of design as you leave school.
Drawing hand is kind of hard for me, so that class kind of taught me a lot. I always was a computer drawer. I did things like graphically. I never knew how to draw by hand, so that class really taught me a lot about facial, you know, toning and all that. One of my instructors, Kendall, I like him a lot because he kind of pushes you to work out outside of your comfort zone, and I think that helped a lot with me.
Since joining the program and just the push from the instructors, it's just boosted my self-confidence out the roof. I mean, I knew that I had some abilities, but them actually believing in you and pushing you to go a little bit further than what you think you can.
I mean, I know that Kendall and Tommy are supposed to be your instructors, but they're like really good friends, mentors. I mean, if you have a problem, they can show you how to fix it, or they can show you what to do so you can learn how to do it yourself.
More skills that you know, the more employable you're going to be, and the more that people are going to need your skills.
You'll learn typography, you'll learn basic design elements, you'll learn all about color, the psychology of color. You'll learn about layout and design. You'll learn about photography. We provide both Macintosh and Windows PC platforms.
We're actually getting to do real world experiences while we're still in the program. And I mean, it's not, like I said, not hypothetical that our work's actually getting out there, and we're getting put into situations that we would face actually out in the career world.
With a certificate in the commercial arts program, you could be employed in the advertising field, such as an advertising agency, a newspaper publishing company, a magazine. You can work with a printing company. So there's a lot of jobs out there, not only in the commercial printing aspect of it, but you could also work in the web development, the web design industry.
The commercial arts program at Piedmont Tech is designed to make you employable. Yes, we do offer you an excellent education, but we approach almost every assignment from the standpoint of how does this apply to a real world situation.
If you love to be creative and you love to draw, or you like to take photography, this is the place to be. If you want to enjoy making a living and you like these type of things, then I would highly recommend the commercial arts field.
If you have an artistic streak and you enjoy solving problems by thinking creatively and interacting with computers, then commercial art may be the right fit for you. Contact us today for more information.